What's your problem? Port Charles owned redheaded mob lawyer. Shacking up with the district attorney. I never said that. Well, your paper sure did.